Thank you, Jenny, and the entire Lupus Foundation of America North Carolina chapter for including GSK in your 2021 virtual Lupus Education Summit. I'm Cindy Fisk, and I'm one of five patient engagement liaisons with GSK, and we are so honored to be a sponsor for this important event to raise awareness for lupus. You know, as a supporter and a committed partner to the Lupus Foundation of America North Carolina chapter, as well as the broader lupus community since 2011, we have learned that to be truly successful in fighting lupus, it takes all of us coming together and working towards common goals, such as early diagnosis, adequate funding for lupus research, and quality healthcare that's affordable, accessible, and helps to close the gap on healthcare disparities. These are areas that we are so passionate about, and we are so grateful that the LFA North Carolina is passionate about too. And I would be remiss if I didn't thank Jenny and the entire LFA North Carolina for their tireless efforts to support patients living with lupus. You know, I want to highlight just a few areas where we've collaborated with the Lupus Foundation of America on to advance each of these goals. We're proud to support the LFA's Alpha Project, Addressing Lupus Pillars for Health Advancement, to reduce the time to diagnosis, which is nearly 6 years on average. This is simply unacceptable, and we must reduce the time to diagnosis as well as the associated burden. We're also collaborating on strengthening our reach into communities with women of color who are disproportionately affected by lupus by supporting the LFA's multicultural efforts and soliciting the LFA's input on how we as a company can do a better job. We also need to improve the dialogue between those that are living with lupus and their healthcare team. This is so important because the research shows that physicians may not perceive when patients are suffering. We've been honored to partner with the Lupus Foundation of America North Carolina to bring our Us in Lupus resources to multiple events in 2021. And although we're still not engaging face-to-face for now, we're still making these valuable resources available to all of you virtually. Us in Lupus is a program that helps those living with lupus to have more open, more honest conversations with their healthcare team. So I encourage you to check out the information and the resources on usinlupus.com. You can register at no cost by simply entering your email address. And I encourage you to also share the site with others. In fact, we launched a completely new version of this program late last year that included a new website and several new online resources to empower those who are living with lupus to take a more active role in the management of their disease. And also, be sure to like and follow the Us in Lupus Facebook page and join the community. Last but not least, I want to commend all of you, those living with lupus, family members, those caring for someone with lupus who are participating in today's virtual event. Your strength is what keeps us going as a company to help you live your best day every single day. And you have our commitment that we will continue to invest significantly in our lupus research and development program, as well as support the Lupus Foundation of America's efforts in this space, whether it's advocating on the Hill for increased federal funding for research or supporting the Lupus Foundation of America's efforts to bring the patient voice into clinical trials. We will be there every step of the way so that a new era will dawn for lupus treatment. So thank you again for allowing me, for allowing GSK to be a part of this important event. Enjoy the summit, and I hope to see you all soon. Take care.